Hello, Klaus here with a super quick DaVinci Resolve iPad video. So if you have reached the limitations with the free version, how do you actually get the studio version on the iPad? So on the desktop, it's pretty easy. You have to buy a license and just download the correct version. But on the iPad, there is only one version. So how do you actually get the studio version on the iPad? And it's actually quite easy. All we need to do is to go into the effects here and let's find a paid effect. There is a lot of them, but not all of them are paid, of course. We are going to take the noise reduction. I'm going to take noise reduction. And as you see right here, as soon as I take my noise reduction and I put it on the clip, we are going to get this DaVinci Resolve Studio update. And you know, it's pretty easy. It's just to put the purchase, and this is like $95, which is a pretty good price. It is a one-time price, by the way. So no matter when we are going to get a new version of DaVinci Resolve on the iPad, you are still going to be able to use this version you have right here. It is like with the DaVinci Resolve Studio on the desktop version, same thing. So this is how you can get the studio version on the iPad, and there is a lot of great reasons to get it. There are some great tools that are limited to the free version and are available in the studio version. But for now, I'm not going to do that, but this is how you can get into using the paid version of DaVinci Resolve. Anyway, I do hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.